even adventure. Ubisoft's take on the golden age of piracy begins in 1715, and is presented in a much appreciated lighter tone that isn't afraid to make fun of itself in the name of an entertaining journey. And what a journey it is! Sailing across the massive expanse of the Caribbean, exploring gorgeous and unique islands, and getting yourself into all sorts of nautical trouble provides some of the most rewarding and memorable stretches of gameplay I've experienced all year. Even after putting in well over 40 hours with the 360, PS3, and PS4 versions, I'm still discovering new islands to explore and tombs to raid. But as great as all of this is, be prepared for some rough waters along the way. As beautiful and epic as Black Flag can be when it takes the leash off of you, you'll have to wade through a surprising amount of uninspired core story missions that keep it from becoming the pinnacle of the series.